You can argue that if Hitler hadn't been so anti-Semitic, you know, he could have kept a lot of scientists that might have gotten him to the atomic bomb before we did, but he drove out the best of his scientific minds and fortune.
Imagine a guy stupid enough to think the way to improve science is to kick out all the Jews.
No.